Now we can move this clockwise and anti-clockwise. This is our option. Now we have two options. Either we move in the clockwise or anti-clockwise. You see, this orbital is lying inside the ring. This methyl group is lying outside the ring.
Outside the ring.
Is it okay? Now this orbital is lying inside the ring. This methyl group is also lying inside the ring. Both are on the same side. Now if you start from here, that is carbon number 3. Now you see, if you move in the clockwise, now clock has 4 main points. Here 12, here 3, 6, 9. Is it okay? Here this position is 12 position. This is 3 position. This is the 6th position. This is 9th position. In our hourly, the needles, they will come over here at the 12th position. This is 3rd position, this is 6th position, this is 9th position. Is it okay? Now if you move this circle, then 9th position will come out at the 12 will come at the 3 will come at the 6th position. If you move in anti-clockwise, then 12 will come at the 9th position, 9 will come at the 6th position, 6 will come at the 3rd position. So in this way, this will be anti-clockwise movement. So now, just we are keeping the circle as it is. Now just move these two, this p orbital and methyl group. Just move this p orbital, which is lying at 3rd position, and this methyl group in the clockwise. Now see, now this sp3 orbital is lying at which position? 3 position. Sp3 orbital now at this position, now it is lying at the 3 position. And this methyl group is lying between 12 and 9. If you move in the clockwise, then what happens? You see, clockwise. Here we can write clockwise. Now what happens here? Here, this methyl group will move inside the ring or outside the ring?
Here you tell, inside the ring. Inside the ring.
You move this sp3 orbital inside the ring. So now you see, methyl group move in the inside the ring, and the sp3 orbital, which is lying inside the ring. Now this will go to the 6th position.
Outside ring.
Outside. So now here we can write here. Remaining, they remain as it is. Okay, here now we same, that methyl group, and same here as the orbital. Again move the same. Now carry out the same movement for this. That is clockwise. This is 12 position. This is 3 position. This is 9 position, and it is 6 position. Now you see, if you move, then what happens? The P group, this P orbital will go at this position. Now it's lying at the 9th position. If you move clockwise, then this sp3 orbital will go at which position? 12 position.
Okay.
So now here it goes, this was going to the 6th position. Now this will go to the 12th position. And this now the methyl group, which is lying now inside the ring. This will go to the outside the ring. That is outside. Now this will go to the 3 position. Now this inside, this outside. The methyl group which was lying at the 3 position, it went into the inside the ring. Now this goes to the outside the ring. Is it okay now? Now from this same compound, this is the position of orbital in which the methyl group were lying at the 3 position. Now they went to the inside the ring, and orbital sp3 orbital, which converted into, after converting into sp orbital, they go outside the ring. And which position? 6th position. Similarly, at the 4th sp3 orbital, that went to the 12th position, and methyl group went outside the ring. Now let me write the same compound. After this movement, just which compound obtained here? this bond moves, and now we will have this compound. Double bond,
circle
this
diene.
Compound now it is known as butadiene. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now remaining groups are methyl groups. Now this methyl group is inside, and this methyl group is outside. So now the name of this compound will be, can you tell me the name of this compound?
1,4-dimethyl, 1,3-butadiene.
But now you see, with respect to this one, the methyl group is lying inside. This group is lying also inside. Means both groups are lying to on one side. So what we say, two position. And this is the two is cis. Means same side. Cis two. Now again come to the here, double bond between this 4 and 5. Here you see, this methyl group is lying outside the ring. This group is lying opposite to this one. So now this becomes trans. Now we say cis. At the two position it is cis. At the four position, it is trans. Then say remaining gram is same. That is now we can call it cis two
trans four.
Now it is, you see, methyl group is lined on this side. This group is lined also on same side. So now this position will be cis. In this case, methyl group is lying on this right hand side, but this group is lying on the left hand side, opposite side. So now this position will be trans. This trans hexadiene. It is cis. Okay. Now cis trans 2,4 hexadiene. At the two position it is cis. Four position it is trans. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now just keep in your mind. Now I'm writing another situation. This was a situation in which both orbitals, which were lying at the 3 and 4 position, they were moving in a clockwise, in which the 3 methyl group, it was lying, it was going inside the ring, and orbital goes outside the ring.
Outside the ring.
At 4 position, the methyl group go outside the ring, and the orbital comes at the 6th position. Here, 3 position, the orbital came at the 12th position. Here, the orbital came at the 6th position. This methyl group went inside the ring. This was the outside ring. Is it okay? And finally, we got the compound. This comes for 2,4 hexadiene. Is it okay?
Sir, only condition name can you do?
Can you name?
Sir, जो कोई तांचे पर जगह anti-clockwise पढ़ कर घुमाया
था। अच्छा ना बंदे पढ़ अच्छा ना होगा। इसमें clockwise समझिए ना।
Yes sir.
Clockwise is cis two trans four hexadiene. अच्छा ना मैं repeating two trans four two four cyclohexadiene. Either you call 2,4 or not, because already we have told cis two trans four hexadiene. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Now come to same compound here. When we move anti-clockwise. Now if you move now come at the 3 position. If you move an anti-clockwise. Now you see here the orbital which is lying at the 3 position. This will go to the 12 position. That let's try same compound here. This orbital go to the 12 position. This orbital. Okay, which is lying now in the 3 position, this will go at the 12 position. And this methyl group will go inside the ring or outside the ring?
Sir, outside ring, sir.
Outside. Outside. So now just write outside the ring. Okay, now this is happening when we are moving these two groups anti-clockwise. Now come to the same situation in which this orbital is lying at the 9 position. And this group is lying inside the ring. Okay. Now just move anti-clockwise. Then what is happening? This methyl group will move anti-clockwise in this direction. This is methyl group. Now if you lying at this position, this when you move anti-clockwise, methyl group will go inside the ring or outside the ring?
Outside
the
ring. If you move in anti-clockwise, that this methyl group will go inside the ring. If you move in this ring, outside the ring. Now this is lying at this position, this will go inside the ring. Okay,
yes, sir.
Methyl group go inside and this orbital will go at the sixth position, which was already lying at the ninth position. This will go to the sixth position. This will be the situation. Here you see when we move clockwise inside, it's called outside. Here this go outside and this go inside. Is it okay?
Okay.
Now let me write here. Same compound if you write. In this way, here methyl group is outside. This methyl group is inside.
Inside.
We have converted this sigma orbital into p orbital. Now p orbital when they come parallel, double bond will be formed. So now we will have this compound. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now name of this compound will be
2,4-hexadiene.
It is 2,4-hexadiene. This compound was also 2,4-hexadiene. Both compounds are 2,4-hexadiene. This was the 6,2-transpose. Okay, hexadiene, 2,4-hexadiene. And now this you see here with respect to this one. This group, this methyl group lying outside the ring. This bond is go away from this one. And this position will be two groups which are lying.
Sir, 2,6-hexadiene, 2,4-hexadiene.
Huh?
Two,
yes, sir,
2,4-hexadiene.
This will be the trans. Because this group lying towards me, away from us. So now trans to, okay? Now in this case, this group is lying towards me, methyl group is also lying towards me. Means two groups are lying on the same side. So now this will be the 2,4. Here this will be 6.
Yes, sir. Sir, trans to 6,4-hexadiene.
Means trans to 6,4-hexadiene. And this was 6,2-trans-4-hexadiene. Now again, if you count, if you are starting the numbering from here, then, and if you just change the numbering, if you start from here and you start from here, then both compounds will be same. Ye do compound hai na? Ye, this compound was known as 6,2-trans-4-2,4-hexadiene. This is trans-2-6,4-hexadiene. Here it was. It is trans 2, it was cis 2. Here cis 4, it was trans 4. Is it okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now again, just I am starting the numbering from here. If you same start numbering from here, then 1, this will be 2, 4, 5, 6. This name remains same. 2,4-hexadiene, both for both compounds same. Now just geometry is in naming the geometrical naming, there will be difference.
This time transposition change.
Yes. Now this compound will be again, now from here, it will be 2,6
and 4,3-trans. 4,3-trans.
Yes. This was also 6,2-trans-4. Means just it depends upon the side from which we are starting numbering. Otherwise both compounds are same. For example, if you start numbering from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then it will be 2,6-trans-4. Here will be trans. If you start from here, trans 2,4,6. Same compound. 2,4-hexadiene.
Sir, fir compound to same hi hue na?
Yes, sir, we to keh raha. Both compounds are same.
Okay, sir.
Now we have got the point. When we move the two groups, in the same direction, आज दर ना क्लॉकवाइज नाउ दिस वाज दी मूवमेंट व्हेन वी वर जस्ट मूविंग आइदर क्लॉकवाइज और एंटी क्लॉकवाइज नाउ हैव यू नाउ नोटेड दिस थिंग व्हेन वी मूव्ड इन द क्लॉकवाइज लास्ट टाइम वी मूव्ड इन द क्लॉकवाइज नाउ वी आर मूविंग इन द एंटी क्लॉकवाइज
यस सर
बोथ कंपाउंड्स विल बी सेम आइदर यू मूव द बोथ ग्रुप्स इन क्लॉकवाइज
अरे रूल कड़ा बुधाया था
कॉन रोटेटरी सी ओ एन आर रोटेटरी कॉन कॉन रोटेटरी ओके इफ यू मूव बोथ ग्रुप्स क्लॉकवाइज और एंटी क्लॉकवाइज मींस बोथ इन द सेम डायरेक्शन देन दिस विल बी नो सिचुएशन विल बी नोन एज कॉन रोटेटरी Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Now we are coming.
Sir, आपने rule का नाम बताया वो repeat कर दें.
कौन सा pan rotatory?
हाँ वो है board पे.
ना सर कौन सा rule बताया ना कड़ा hop में.
आपने Woodward rule बताया.
Woodward's rule. Woodward's rule and Hoffman.
Woodward. And Hoffman rule.
Woodward's rule jeno karamdas aagi woodward woodward half man jeno unke nobel inaam milyo half of unka apna woodward half man ji koi scientist different was other woodward's rule likno karamdas aagi
sir in rule jethro pan ke compound ke clockwise ya anti clockwise move kare sakun ta
ha ek hi direction ya clockwise ya anti clockwise in this situation a process ke jab on rotatory rotate jo na pan rotate either clockwise or anti clockwise The compounds are both compounds of in what is same. Okay. So now this situation of process is rotation is known as this rotation manner rotational manner is known as con rotatory.
Yes, sir.
Is it okay?
But sir, if one side move in one direction and other side in other direction.
Now we are coming to the position when one goes, one moves clockwise, another move in the anti-clockwise. Now same. This only which are obtained by con rotatory situation.
Yes,
these two groups are when they are lying in the opposite for in geometrical isomerism, which term is used?
Trans.
Trans. Yes, trans. So we said there is a trans.
Then 2-4 hexadiene.
This 4
hexadiene. Sir, no sir. Trans 2-4 hexadiene.
Sir, trans 2-4 hexadiene.
Both are trans. Yes, you are correct. Both
trans
are
2, trans 4 hexadiene.
Methyl glutathione this side, and this line up again. Methyl towards me, line up away from me. Both are trans. Trans 2-4 hexadiene or trans 2, trans 4 hexadiene, and both will the line for this same time. Now this will be the
this 2-4 hexadiene.
Yes, 2-4 hexadiene.
Sir, I was.
What are? Can we say either this is trans 2-4 hexadiene? This is cis 2-4 hexadiene.
सही बिल्कुल सही है ठीक
सर जगह को इस टू डायकल तो उल्ला सिचुएशन यो बाकी जगह का एक दो फर्स सिस अभी सिस पोजीशन है एक दो सिस लगो साथ गया भाई ट्रांस है एक दो ट्रांस लिखो सही सही गया मतलब बोथ आर ट्रांस और बोथ आर सिस इधर ओके
यस सर
अब सही नाउ यू सी वी आर व्हेन वी मूव इन क्लॉकवाइज और एंटी क्लॉकवाइज बोथ then we come the compound was obtained either cis one position was cis another was trans but when you move one clockwise another anti clockwise both come same. Are the trans are same? And this situation, this type of rotation is called disrotatory. This.
Sir, one clockwise and another anti-clockwise disrotatory.
Disrotatory. Rotatory is the rare dimension. One is the palm rotatory, another is this rotatory. This is rotate. This is rotate. Palm rotatory, this rotatory. When both orbitals move in one direction, either clockwise or anti-clockwise, it was known as palm rotatory. When one moves inside, another moves outside, then this is disrotatory. Now these are the two situations. These are given, the names were given by the Hilbert's rule. Now conrotatory and disrotatory. In disrotatory, when this situation is obtained, when two compounds which are both are cis. Now cis, when cis compound is obtained. Now you see, when cis compound is obtained, the two methyl groups, they are lying on the inside ring, inside. And when they are moving outside, then we got a trans compound. Now just see the difference. Here, the distance between two methyl group is maximum. In trans compound, the distance between two methyl group is maximum.
Maximum.
In cis compound, the distance between two methyl group is minimum. Are you getting this point? Here the distance between these two methyl groups is maximum. Here the distance between two methyl groups is minimum. So let's write here, same compound here. I'm writing same compound here. Here, just change the way of writing. One, two, three, four, five, six. This compound and this compound. Now, what will be the name of this compound?
Sir, two cis, four trans hexadiene, sir.
Again, you say two
cis.
Two cis, four cis hexadiene. Now you see, two lines are on the same side.
Yes, two cis, four trans.
Two cis, four trans, four hexadiene.
All compounds
are hexadiene. Compound. This compound is B, this compound is C. What is the difference between the B and C?
Structural difference.
Sir, same.
Now look at this one. As I told you,
if I say inside the ring, then the process is 2-4 exact time. Can you see?
Sir, difference I.
Yes, sir. Upper wala is cis.
Nessa trans in the opposite side, madam.
He
the process are two.
Both groups are like on the same side. Now here what is the difference, here you see the distance between two methyl groups is minimum. Here now the distance between two methyl groups has increased. You see, then the distance between any two similar type of groups is minimum. Then what happens? Electronic interaction will be maximum. when there is electronic interaction, the maximum, the energy content of the system will be also maximum. And you know, energy content is inversely proportional to the stability.
Stability. The
content of system increase, the stability will be decreased.
Sir, means C is more stable than B.
Hello?
C is more stable than B, boy.
C is more stable.
No, B is more stable than C.
B is more stable than the C.
No, sir. C is more stable. Because in B there is minimum distance, and because of minimum distance there is
less stability.
There is most energy content, and then less stability.
Yes. Now, if you compare the stability between these A and B, then A is more stable. That is, cross compound is more stable than cis. Then we have cis. Then if cis is converted within this compound, although both are cis. Now what we have just done, we have just rotated this one. If you rotate from here, if you rotate from this position, single point, then we have got this. This is true isomers. They are affected by the rotation about a single point. They are known as, in this study chemistry, we have two isomers which are affected by rotation about a single bond. They are known as rotatory isomers or rotational isomers. Rotational isomers, they are also known as conformational isomers. So either we say these two compounds, G and T, both are cis. So if both are cis, both name of both compounds. Because these are both optical isomers, and their name is, all situations are same. One is known as, if one is staggered form, another is equilibrium form. Equilibrium form, staggered form, skew form, gauge form, these are known as rotational isomers, or conformers, or conformational isomers. So these are the two conformational isomers, or conformers, or rotational isomers. And this is more stable than this one. Is it okay? This compound is okay? Or samajh mein baat aayi se?
Yes sir, yes sir.
And hetero compound ko dekha do.
Yes sir.
What is two compounds? For example, this compound. One is cis, another is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Yes. Either if it is two cis, then four trans. If it is not one on here, then two will be trans, four will be cis. Is it okay? Both is cis. But the point is, same compound is obtained when the branches are substituted are same. Now, if I change the substitute, if I make like this one, now what will be the name of this compound? If I have written this compound, now the name of this compound.
Yeah. This two transfer have the diene.
Why we are not studying the naming from here?
Sir, chain badi thi nahi sir.
Chain to tha ki sir.
Double
bond. That is why from here to from. It should be given it 2%. Now it is 2-4 hepta
diene.
If you start from here, then it will be 3, 1, 2, 3,
5 heptadiene.
3, 5 heptadiene.
Okay. 3, 5. Now, what is the geometrical? Geometry 2.
Cis 2.
Cis 2 and here?
Cis 2.
Cis 2.
Trans 4 heptadiene.
Cis 2.
Trans 4 heptadiene.
Trans 4.
2.
Trans 4.
Trans
4 heptadiene.
4. And 2, 4 heptadiene are just only heptadiene. Okay? Now, this is the point. That when the two substituents are same in carnotritory, when we are going to perform the carnotritory process, then if the two substituents are same, both tertiary compounds after this same. But if you, the two substituents are different, different products are obtained. But if you start from here, the name will be changed, the number will be changed. It means both. When two substituents are same, when two patches are different, the different products are up there. Is it okay?
Sir, repeat
yourself. Sir, the conrotatory mein same substitute bata the poor product same thing. But agar different substitute on the product different on the
simplest example is this one. सवाल पूछो ना, रिंग ओपनिंग हो जाए या रिंग क्लोजिंग हो जाए, बहुत सारे एग्जांपल्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक
सर, या
पा रिंग इन्वर्जन से रिंग फॉर्मेशन से
जी है सर, पान या तो पान रिंग के ओपन करता हूं या पान रिंग के क्लोज करता हूं, तो बई उन जा एग्जांपल थींदा
सर।
बहुत सारे एग्जाम्पल था इलेक्ट्रोसाइक्लिक रिएक्शन, और अंतिम पहली सीखना थे एक रोन रिएक्शन होना थर्मो थर्मली कैटलाइज या होना फोटोकेमिकली कैटलाइज, उन्होंने फर्क किया है फोटोकेमिकल रिएक्शन एंड थर्मल थर्मली कैटलाइज रिएक्शन, थर्मल एंड फोटोकेमिकल देयर विल बी डिफरेंट इन प्रोडक्ट, व्हाट विल बी द डिफरेंस इंशाल्लाह वी विल कंटिन्यू ऑन टुमारो।